supposed to be planning a birthday party for Zane, not a funeral. My niece with her flawless curly hair loved to dance. I had to see my deceased niece and nephew. I had to see their very last moment before their car was removed.
Una mujer desconsolada llora la muerte de sus dos sobrinos de 5 y 8 años, que murieron trágicamente luego de que Marcella Chidester, una mujer de 66 años que se encontraba bajo la influencia del alcohol y fármacos, chocara contra un local donde se celebraba un cumpleaños infantil en Berlín, Michigan.
We were supposed to be planning a birthday party for Zane, not a funeral. No, when you have medical conditions, you should never get behind a wheel whether you are drinking or not. Taking medications, they tell you not to drink, but she still chose to drink. She still chose to get into that vehicle. I will never look at the month of April the same ever again. My birthday was a few days prior. The babies were just at my house. My niece with her flawless curly hair loved to dance. My nephew. My truck was dirty. I cleaned my truck out just for him. He loved cracking jokes. Eminem was his idol. They walked into that birthday party, having a fun time. They were sitting at that table, eating. And this woman crashed her car through this building, destroying all of our lives. Not just my family, everyone else that was in that building. My nephew and my sister are still fighting for their lives today. I had to be the one to tell my sister her babies were gone when they removed her ventilator yesterday. She said, how am I supposed to live without my babies? Nobody should ever have to go to a birthday party thinking that they're gonna die. Medical history or not, every medication tells you not to drink. She knew it. She shouldn't have done it. I had to see my deceased niece and nephew. I had to see their very last moment before their car was removed. I seen it. And them babies, I can tell you right now, cannot have an open casket. It's a horrible, dramatic thing. I cannot close my eyes at night without seeing the babies and what they look like. No, I'm done.
Ambos niños fueron declarados muertos en el lugar. Otros asistentes del cumpleaños sufrieron heridas, entre ellos la madre de los menores y su hermano mayor, quienes se encuentran en condición grave. Chidester admitió a las autoridades que había tomado algunos medicamentos y que se suponía no debía ingerir bebidas alcohólicas. Esta irresponsable decisión acabó con la vida de dos pequeños, dejando a una familia en pedazos. Mi nombre es Kimberlyn Ramos y esto es Notibomba.